How many believe that it's already done? Hallelujah. That God is already working on your behalf. Hallelujah. Whatever your situation is, God is already working on your behalf already. In the name of Jesus. See, something good is about to happen already. Because the word is getting ready to come forth in the name of Jesus and agree with some of you. Some of you come this morning looking for that word. And I want to welcome those who came for Friends and Family Day.
Amen.
Thank you for coming and joining us in one. But most of all, we thank you for coming into the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. Yes. For in his presence is the fullness of joy. Everything you need is in the presence of God. Hallelujah. I can't do it. Buddha can't do it. None of them others can do it for you. I don't know but one God. Hallelujah. Who will send his only begotten son.
Amen.
All right, so that we can.
Do I have any believers in the house?
All right, so that we can.
Yeah.
Do I have any people here that believe in the supernatural power of God?
All right.
We're continuing our series on the supernatural power of God. But to get you there, I got to get you to the very source of it. The source is you got to believe.
That's right.
That there is a God.
Yeah.
You got to believe that he has all things in his hands. Hallelujah. You got to believe that he died and rose on that third day with all power in his hand. Do you believe?
Yeah.
Are there any believers in the house?
Yeah.
Of who you are in Christ? Are you that peculiar person? Are you, hallelujah, the sons and daughters of God? Are you just another number? Just another purpose. Going through something else. Hallelujah. Today I just want to encourage you to bring your belief up to a level where your faith, hallelujah, will begin to please God. For without it, it is impossible to please God. Today I may say some things, hallelujah, that you may not quite understand. But I know a God who said, in all thy getting, get an understanding. And if you would just go to your word, hallelujah, and let him begin to speak into your spirit, you'll begin to understand what we're talking about. Father, I thank you right now for, oh God, just allow me to come before your people, God. Word these lips of clay this morning in the name of Jesus. Those that are under the sound of my voice, oh God. God, begin to work on their behalf right now in the name of Jesus. Bring it all full circle, God. Encamp your angels about them right now in the name of Jesus. Let your ministering angels begin to minister to them right now. As the word come forth, God, let it fall on the ground, the good grounds of their hearts, oh God. Transform them this morning in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. And for this, we'll give you all the praise, all the honor, and all the glory. It's in Jesus' mighty name. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shout glory.
Glory.
Come on, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, it's still a little cold, huh? Come on, shout. If you keep shouting, it's going to warm up in here. Hallelujah. Because the more you shout hallelujah, the more that what air begins to move, get warm up.
Yeah.
It just won't be me by myself.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We thank you this morning. How many of you ever in the dark of winter got a little card that says you want a nice vacation?